we're going to be comparing white peach and Aura under each eye to see what the difference is. So I'm going to swatch them first on the back of my hand. Here is white peach. And here is Aura. You can tell this one has a little more pink undertone and this one has a little more yellow undertone. And I'm going to put the white peach on this side. And then Aura on this side. And now we blend it. Do you like the white peach side, the Aura side, or can you tell a difference?